A sense of responsibility also tells us to prepare for a possible fiasco. The Taoiseach and I have spoken about the necessary actions in case of no deal. I know that you will also be discussing this shortly with the European Commission. By the way, I've been wondering what that special place in hell looks like for those who promoted Brexit without even a sketch of a plan how to carry it safely.